Yes, more snow coming for us. It looks like most of this will be out of here by about midnight. But what's in our favor is the timing of the snow and the amount. It should be on the lighter side compared to previous snowfalls we've seen over the past couple of weeks. And the timing, Sunday evening, Sunday night, shouldn't impact too many people, but it is going to make for some hazardous travel for the next couple of hours. So watch out for that. A few inches of some wet snow falling across the area, the heaviest north and west of the city, tapering off as you head south and east. Flirting with 40 degrees by Tuesday. That's the good news. Today we made it above freezing for the first time in a little over 2 weeks. By Tuesday, we could see some of the warmest temperatures we've seen in almost 2 months. So we've got a warm up coming and highs above freezing all of next week. We could be looking at highs above freezing for 8 days in a row. So a big thaw coming. We're going to melt off a lot of this snow. 34 degrees right now over here, 35 degrees in Midway, 33 at Aurora, 34 degrees in Morris. And we've got winds blowing out of the south southeast, about 10 to 20 miles per hour. Those winds making it feel like the low 20s in our colder spots. So not too bad compared to what we've seen. Feels like 20 in DeKalb, feels like 21 in Aurora, feels like 27 in Joliet. Of course, the big story is the snow, reducing visibilities across the area, especially to the north. We've got visibilities down to under 2 miles in Midway, about a half a mile at O'Hare, about 3/4 of a mile in McHenry and Aurora, but higher visibilities down towards Kankakee. It's an indication that the snow isn't impacting that area as much, and that's what we expect. We'll expect more of a bit of a rain mix down that way, so your snowfall totals are going to be a little bit lighter as you head further south. And sure enough, we've got that rain mixing with the snow down near Kankakee. Joliet area, moderate snow falling from the city north and westward. This is the first little round. We'll get a little bit of a break, a little bit of a dry slot moving in, and then we'll get another round of snow, looks like later on this evening and into early tonight. And it's all due to this area of low pressure. You see it's spinning here across eastern Iowa, starting to push towards northwest Illinois. It'll be bypassing us to the east again just after midnight tonight. Winter weather advisories as close as western portions of Illinois. No official advisories in effect here, although the snow could come down at a pretty good clip for a time, maybe up to an inch, nearly 2 inches an hour. So again, here's that snow moving on through. We're going to look at the snowfall amounts in a second. A real-time satellite radar tracker brings the snow on through during the evening hours. Watch the rain snow lines start to kind of nudge northward here by about 10 o'clock, getting awfully close to the city. So we expect along and south of, say, 88, we're going to see a little bit less in the way of snowfall amounts because of more rain mixing in there, but most of us probably picking up about 1 to 3 inches before it's all said and done. We dry out about midnight, and we see some sun mixed with clouds during the day on Monday, it looks like. So here's one model. This is a European model suggesting, oh, about a half inch in the city, an inch or two to the north and west. Now, this doesn't include the snow that's already fallen. Keep that in mind. This is also the GFS model, and this is the American model suggesting about a half inch to an inch. I think when it's all said and done, south of the city, the Kankakee River Valley, probably a half inch or less. You head further northward up towards about I-88 and into the city, maybe an inch or two. And then further to the northwest, our far northern northwest suburbs, maybe 2 to 3 inches. There could be a few spots out towards Rockford, well northwest of the city, that could get upwards of around 3 or 4 inches. So your forecast for tonight, snow at times for us, mixing with some rain, especially across our far southern suburbs. We'll see a low down to about 27 degrees. The snow tapering off towards about midnight. About 1 to 3 inches of new accumulating snow. We're already 20 inches above average so far this winter. We've had 15 of the last 21 days with snowfall. 37 degrees for the high tomorrow. 37 degrees. We finally warm up a little bit above average, or at least around average. We'll see some clouds in the morning and then maybe a few peaks of sun during the afternoon. Your 7-day forecast, again, each and every day we are above freezing. 41 on Tuesday. It's the warmest day since just after Christmas. A mix of clouds and sun. We keep it dry for the most part through the week. And again, above freezing, and we could be in the low 40s for a warmer weekend coming up next weekend. I'm meteorologist Tim McGill.